Richard Coke, who lived from 1829 to 1897, was twice elected governor of Texas, but resigned his second term when elected as U.S. Senator. His election in 1873 ended Reconstruction in Texas, although he had to seize the Capitol building from incumbent E.J. Davis. Coke is buried near his friend through eternity, David Richard Wallace. Their life-size statues face each other in Oakwood Cemetery.